There is a reason I'm destined for greatness.
Master Xiahou Ba. I mean, Xiahou Ba and the Shu forces have entered the castle. Let's split from the main unit and attack the enemies positioned around the castle.
This plan is very I suppose I shouldn't expect much else from Master Dung Hai.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
Impeccable.
reviewing my strategy.
Doesn't the enemy value their officers?
If so, they shouldn't be sending them to fight me.
We've done our part. The rest is up to you, Master Zhong.
Lord Sima Wang has withdrawn from Taoyang Castle after forcing Xiahou Ba to hole up inside.
It seems Xiahou Ba is determined on a siege. It's our duty to pursue him from now on. We'll push him back and force him into the interior. Then we'll deal with the surroundings before storming the castle. I'll go round the back of the castle. I'll conceal myself and block off the enemy.
Let that message reach their main unit. You must stop that messenger.
Our hopes rest on this message reaching the main unit. Use your arrows to protect the message.
Somebody, please help me!
We're really desperate to deliver that message. I guess we've just got to be careful with these arrows. Good work. We stopped the message from reaching the main unit. Things are looking good. Although, I just remembered something. There was a ladder in the garrison the messenger came from. Maybe we could use it to enter the castle.
My lord, the enemy is approaching. Leave this area to us. And make your escape from the rear of the castle.
I'd never even think of leaving you behind. Everybody, we all go together or else there's no point.
That's the spirit.
How could my tactics fail like that?
You always do what is asked of you. Although it should be a given, I am impressed nonetheless.
Okay, we made it into the castle. Let's open the gate and let our allies in. All right, the gates are open. It's time to make this castle ours.
The enemy has entered the castle. We must escape through the rear entrance and inform the main unit.
Ah, I see. I just need to hold on for a bit longer.
Some of the officers within the castle have started to flee.
I can't let anybody down. However, in order to do so, I must escape here.
My lord, Xiahou Ba's unit is heading to the northeast.
I see. All right. It's time to make our move against Shu.
We just need to escape this garrison.
You shall go no further. It is time to accept your fate.
I don't plan on letting that happen. Although it looks like my retreat is not that big of a secret.
Xiahou Ba has been held up at the northeastern fortress.
It appears Deng Ai carried out his task. Let's go join him.
Fled the castle!
Not again. They're giving their best on my behalf.
Master Xiahou Ba.
But we can meet again. One day.
You are simply amazing in battle.
Ah! sending him to fight me.
That's the spirit.
I'm going to have your head. Master Xiahou Ba carries the hopes of Shu on his shoulders. He cannot afford to lose.
Sending them to fight me.
This reminds me of the time I fled. I believe you caught me then.
I never expected we'd have to eliminate the seven chosen ones. Clearly the Shaho plan is finished.
Ah, Master Sima Zhao.
Xiahou Ba.
Come on now. Don't get all emotional. We each chose our paths. This is the natural result.
You mean, you couldn't betray who you really feel you are?
Yes, that's it.
My lord.
Stay back. Farewell, old friend.
Yes. Farewell, my lord.
Take him to Shu Chang to be executed.